All right, Rigmaster, see what you got. Nice.
Locals out here getting ready to tear up some reds, some trout, whatever bites. You got George, Rigmaster, sending up a little string, Team Venom, Senator. Way too nice to be stuck inside. Got a few guys up on the rocks already. Bring in fish. Can't keep my mind off a better time and place. I'll fake sick, the flat just sneak on now. Call up the crew and find out who just can't stop thinking about a cold beer and a fishing pole, a little lake off the back road, all the friends my truck can hold, some charcoal and a cooler full of ice, a pyramid of empty cans, short shorts and suntans, a little again, I won't even have to ask. I bet the word will spread, it always does.
What's that? And if the fish have don't any comments? Bite, that's all right. Just we can show enough catch a bite. Cold beer and a fishing pole. A little lake off a back road. And all the friends my truck can hold. Some charcoal and a cooler full of ice. We'll build a pyramid of empty cans, short shorts and suntans, a little bonfire romance later on tonight. All right. Does anybody want to tag along? What you waiting for? Bring it on. Gonna party from dusk till dawn. Songs, just bring your own. Bring your cold own beer and a fishing pole. A little lake off the back road. And all the friends my truck can hold. Some charcoal and a cooler full of ice. We'll build a pyramid of empty cans. Get a little bit of suntan. And some bonfire romance later on tonight. Little bonfire romance.
Inside today, I can't keep my mind off a better time and place. Think I'll fake sick, the flat just sneak on now. Call up the crew and find out who just can't stop thinking about a cold beer and a fishing pole, a little lake off the back road. All the friends my truck can hold.
Hey, yo.
15 venom back. As you can see, the sun is going down. We caught our limit. We are leaving Boca Chica Beach. Jetties, get you a quick sample of what we caught today. Yeah, there you go. How's that? The beauty of fish.
Bring them girls again, I won't even have to ask. The word will spread.
Oh, no, it always does. Nice day for fishing.
And if the fish don't die, that's all right.
We're showing
up, catching bugs. A cold beer and a fishing pole.
All right, here we go. Playing time. Got the senator here on the right. Playing. Got a great master over here on the left. Playing.
Tag along, what you waiting for, bring it on. Gonna party from dusk till dawn, singing songs, just bring your own.
Bring your
cold beer and a fishing pole, a little lake off the back road, and all the friends my truck can hold. Some charcoal and a cooler full of ice. We'll build a pyramid of empty cans, get a little bit of suntan.
Definitely nailed them today. Got a total of 57, somewhere around there, give or take. I will go back. Definitely hear this soon. Once I'm done eating all this trout, of course. I'd say it'd be about what? Should get at least 100 pounds of fillets. That's what we got.
All right, got Rigmaster here just filleting a fish.
Straight how hungry here.
Look at how hungry he was. Hold on, let me zoom it in here. All right, go ahead and explain.
These trout sometimes are known to eat bait fish almost their size. Like a 7-inch mullet.
So the big one.
Yep. Bigger bait, the bigger fish. Yep. Look at that.
Dang.
Took that one down. Oh,
yeah. Here you at, 57 today. The date is February 7th, 2011. The time right now is about, I figure about 8 o'clock at night. Looks like we have a long night ahead of us. Get some butts and legs.